Alright, try that again. See if it's better in focus this time. So we're getting ready to go bear hunting in the morning. Got the blocks of ice down there in the cooler. Got some snacks. We're going to a spot I haven't been to before. Found it on Onyx Maps. Up a river. It's like a 5 mile hike in. Two really good glassing knobs, it looks like, from the aerial view. And a whole big hillside that we can glass. About 1,000 yards across. But it's a lot to look at and should be fun. Gonna be good weather. It rained all day today. Things are starting to get green. So, pretty excited. Spring bear hunt, here we come. See you in the morning. We got a 5 or 6 mile hike in. There's a sweet creek over here. I brought the fly pole just in case at the end of the day. Might have some time to do a little fishing. Just sent the check-in message. Saying everything's good. Give a location. And we're off. Getting closer. The weatherman was wrong so far. I'm hoping that this will burn off pretty soon, otherwise I won't be able to see anything. But of course, there's turkeys. There's always turkeys. Let's see if you can hear them. I just jumped a few elk that they just went up into the and you can't see them anymore. But I might just hang tight. The sun's trying to come out and burn this stuff off. Which would be awesome because it's pretty cool up here in this old burn. I want to try to get him on camera. But I don't hear him anymore, so they might have gone over the top. Finally in the spot. Sun's coming out, it's getting kind of bright. Probably should get my sunglasses out. But we're just waiting now for all these clouds to burn off. And hopefully we can see across the canyon. I've been kind of scoping around, looking for places to set up if I need to take a shot. There's lots of stumps, so to kind of go for one of those and get behind it or next to it. Hopefully it'll be a good rest because it's pretty steep. Got the phone scope. This is the first time testing it out. It's the universal one, which I'm thinking is not that great because it kind of moves. It's really hard to keep centered. So I might have to just go get the regular case. Now we're just waiting. It's finally started to clear off. I can see some. So now I gotta start glassing up that hill. There's a lot to look at. Oh, found some elk. way farther than my rangefinder can even go. It's a bull. You can barely tell. This is pretty crazy. It is April 21. That bull hadn't shed either of his and still hanging out with the herd, so might have been we had a little bit later winter. But I'm having fun watching these elk. I haven't even kind of glanced over here, but mostly just watching these elk. I want to see how many bulls there are. I think there was two. But more keep popping out of these trees. I thought there was only three. And then another one comes. after they leave, I'm going to use my Onyx line distance just to see. I think it's about a mile. So, it's a long ways away. The phone scope footage is like, I don't know. So many heat waves you can barely see.
Well, if I had a shotgun, I could get a turkey right now. Like a loner Tom. I walked around the corner and he was like 10 feet. He just kind of walked into the trees. I tried to gobble, but I need some water and I can't make any sounds very good. They should let you hunt turkeys with a rifle. Alright, the battery on the camera died, so I figured I better do a little update. Hiked back to the car, saw that one turkey, came down here by this creek, and made some, oh, can you see that? Some lunch with the jet boil, and waiting for it to cool off. And deciding if I'm gonna try a little fly fishing before I go, and then go get a big old plate of Mexican food. That's how I always like to end it. Long hard day of hiking and a big plate of Mexican food. And I was watching the phone scope footage, and obviously I'm still learning how the heck to use that thing, but I want to say that bull was a 5 or 6, but it's so hard to tell, so I would just go with a 5. But every now and then it looks like he even has a dropper off the back, so I don't know. That was a super long ways away. I did it on the Onyx. It's like just over 3/4 of a mile. Yeah. Almost a mile. So it was a long ways. But I'm pretty stoked I got to see those. Kind of crazy that the bull still has his antlers on. But, yeah. If you want me to try a little fishing and then call it a day. All right, see you guys.